Breaks India, as part of the TVS Group, is proud to be associated with Tata Motors, an icon in the Indian automotive industry and the largest commercial vehicle manufacturer in India today. Our relationship dates back to the late 60s when we were chosen as the partner of choice for joint development of brakes, and through the years we have enjoyed a mutually valued relationship that has stood the test of time. It's a privilege and honor that Tata Motors is Brakes India's number one customer today. Our journey began with Tata Motors, then called Tata Engineering and Locomotive Company, Telco, reposing its faith in Brakes India to localize hydraulic cylinders. This humble beginning soon developed into a trusted relationship between two companies who had similar vision, trust, value and ethos. With the Indian commercial vehicle market picking up momentum, the need for heavier trucks and buses became a necessity. Tata Motors once again reposed their trust on Brakes India to develop and supply S-cam brakes for their air brake requirements. With the growth of the Indian gross domestic product and infrastructure, the demand for commercial vehicles increased and the relationship flourished, with Brakes India's business with Tata Motors growing steadily. Brakes were being supplied from our Sholingur facility near Chennai, and as the production ramped up in Tata Motors Jamshedpur, a joint decision was taken to assemble semi-knockdown brakes with the Tata facility, which was one of the first cooperative initiatives of its kind. As the market continued to grow, the partnership further strengthened, and by 2010, Brakes India inaugurated its own assembly facility in Jamshedpur, supplying at the rate of 60,000 brakes per month. However, with the Indian economy growing at a healthy GDP rate, the need for heavier multi-axle trucks became evident and the number of brakes grew at a faster pace. It was clear that more value had to be added locally in Jamshedpur, and the idea of setting up a greenfield site in Jamshedpur with integrated manufacturing facilities was born. Here we are in Jamshedpur at Brakes India's new state-of-the-art facility for manufacturing S-cam brakes for the most coveted commercial vehicle manufacturer in India. From supplying a small number of 1 lakh brakes per annum in the early 1990s, Brakes India has grown to supplying close to 1 million brakes by 2019 to Tata Motors. This new facility reinforces Brakes India's commitment to the enduring partnership with Tata Motors and signifies the continuation of the strategic partnership that two companies with strong ethics, ethos, and commonality of purpose enjoy.